Today I'm going to be showing you how to clean your UFIL glue stick.
Once you get into it, it's really fun.
So you get your cloth, then you turn the tap on, and then you just wash,
scrub all over, and we do this daily.
Then once you're done, you basically just dry it out
so that you don't get glue all over your work.